Alright guys, so today po ay mag-share ako sa inyo ng bago sa Davao Light. So, sa mga taga Davao dyan na hindi pa alam yung tungkol dito, so, si Davao Light po ay may mobile app na. So, we can check na po our current bill using the mobile app. What we need to do guys is just to go to the Play Store at doon natin siya i-download. Alright, so this is the Play Store. So, kapag magta-type kayo dito, yan, Davao Light. Ang mag-a-appear ay itong mobile app. Mobile then AP app. So, the AP means Aboitiz Power. So, it's Aboitiz Power Corporation. So, sila yung may-ari nitong app. So, since may app na ako na na-download guys, kaya ang option dito ay uninstall at saka open. So, kailangan ko lang i-open itong app. So, since nandito siya, so again, maganda to kasi yung current bill mo talaga, hindi mo pa nabayaran, ay siya talaga yung mag-appear dito. So, as I'm looking into my account right now, actually guys, it requires you to log in. So, you need to put your email address at a password for you to log in. Since I had already logged in earlier, so that's why it's not asking me anymore to put the login details. So, I was just being logged in right away. After I click the app, it says here my current bill is 791 pesos and 69 cents. So as I checked into my paper bill, nagmatch po siya. So yeah, napaka accurate niya guys. Kasi may instances na parang nalilito tayo kung magkano na yung current bill natin. But kapag minsan din ay nawala natin yung paper bill, so mas maganda talaga na mag-check din natin yung bill natin using the app para hindi tayo ma-late at to avoid disconnection. Oh, by the way, to pay your bill, guys, you can actually do this using the app. So, mayroon dito payment methods. So, let me check. So, may options sa taas. Visayan Electric, Davao Light, Cotabato Light. So, since Davao Light tayo, yan yung check natin. So, nakalagay dito online payment. So, tap on the logo below for up-to-date instructions on how to pay your bill. Your Aboitiz Power distribution utility. Alright, so kapag bangko guys, ang option dito ay BDO, Union Bank, at saka Security Bank. So kung payment senders naman, may to-go, bayad sender, coins.ph, Lazada, or Paymaya, Cebuana, Luilier, EasyPay, 7-Eleven, GCash, and Luilier, Save More, the SM Store, and SM Supermarket. So it, try natin sa Union Bank. Yeah, actually you can do it using the Union Bank, but I'm not doing it from this app. So I will just go to my Union Bank instead. My Union Bank app at doon ako magbabayad para sure. Alright, so I hope it helped guys. Kaya download nyo po yung mobile app ng Davao Light to help you more in checking your bill, like the updated bill of yours. Alright, so thank you so much for watching guys. I hope you learned something from this. Don't forget to like the video. Put your comments below if you have some questions and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much. Bye.
Don't forget to subscribe now to be always updated. Thank you for watching.